Interesting example part 2. So children, in the previous video you saw some examples of numbers from 1 to 5 in which you compared these numbers. In this video, we will look at some more examples and find out where Pinky might go wrong in understanding these numbers. Pinky has received a lot of gifts on her birthday. She is very excited to open them.
Mom, can I open my presents and see what I have got?
Yes, my dear. But before that, can you count your gifts and tell me how many gifts you have received?
Okay, Mom.
Pinky, with the help of her fingers, begins to count her gifts one by one.
1, 2, 3, 4, and 5. This means I have got 5 gifts.
You did not count properly, Pinky. You have counted this gift twice. Come on, count again. And this time, count one gift only once.
Okay, Mom. 1, 2, 3, and 4. This means I have got 4 gifts.
Yes, Pinky. This time you counted right. These are only 4 gifts. Come on, now write down the number of presents on this paper.
Okay, Mom.
Has Pinky written 4 properly? Come on, let's see.
My dear, we don't write 4 like this. You have written 4 times 1. We write each number as a special symbol.
Oh, yes. Here you go, Mom. Is it okay now?
Very good, Pinky. You have written 4 absolutely correct.
Mom, can I open and see my gifts now?
Yes, my dear.
It is evening and Pinky is placing the fruits on the table in a line. First, she kept 2 oranges, then 2 mangoes, and finally, an apple.
Pinky, let me cut mangoes for everyone. Can you give me 2 mangoes?
1 and 2. Take this, Mom.
Did Pinky give 2 mangoes to her mother?
Pinky, you gave me 2 fruits, but these 2 are not mangoes. I did not ask you for any 2 fruits. I asked you for 2 mangoes.
Oh, okay, Mom. Take this. 1 and 2 mangoes. Am I right this time?
Yes, Pinky. Very good. Now, quickly put the rest of the fruits back inside and wash your hands. I will cut and bring these mangoes here.
So, that was all in this video. In this video, we learned that how to correctly count and write the number of objects. I hope you all have understood the counting from 1 to 5 properly. Bye, friends.